Survivor spoilers. Was evicting Joe Anglim a mistake? Opinion. Blindsiding Joe when he has a chance to get back into the game may have been a huge mistake. After a very long and heated debate between whether to send Rick Devens, Kelly Wentworth, or Joe Anglim to edge of extinction, the newly merged tribe made the decision to evict Joe. The decision was made after Ron Clark and many other members of the original Comma tribe acknowledged the fact that Joe was a beast at competitions. They believed it would be a mistake not to vote him out the first chance they had to do so. The reason many of the original Comma members made this decision is because they feared Joe could go on to win nearly every immunity challenge and make it increasingly difficult to get him out. The Edge of Extinction twist, however, forces the castaways to think about more than just voting someone out at tribal council. They have to think about the feelings voting someone out will leave them with, as they get a chance to fight their way back into the game. While, from a logic standpoint, voting out someone who is difficult to beat in challenges makes sense, it may have also been a mistake. As Joe was exiting the game and making the quick decision to fight for a chance to get back in, viewers could feel the rage in his voice and the way he carried himself. He will clearly be gunning for the blood of his former tribe mates if he manages to get back into the game after the next Edge of Extinction challenge. If he wins, he could also win the immunity idol and go after the Comma tribe members he formerly thought he could trust. Blindsiding Joe and evicting him when he has a chance to get back into the game is a mistake that may end up costing one of his tribe members the game further down the line. No one knows when the Edge of Extinction twist is going to come to an end, but if Joe wins and comes back into the game, whoever he goes after may not have the same chance to come back. It was his own tribe members that turned on him and sealed his fate. Many fans of the reality TV show have taken to Twitter since the episode aired to agree that not only was voting off Joe a mistake, but that he would likely win the next Edge of Extinction challenge. Tune in for new episodes of Survivor every Wednesday night.